for the assessment. This will explanation by from yourself. That is why I didn't explain to you. In the school only we will start 1.3 because there will be a marks on the 1.3. Directly we'll go for 1.4. All the world's a stage. 7 stages are there in our life, but I will give you an example. Then we'll go through other poem. 7 wonders of the world, 7 continents are there, 7 colors of the rainbow, 7 notes of the music, 7 seas of the world. 7 notes of the music means sa re ga ma pa da ni sa. There is a 7 notes of the music. Then we will start now 7 stage of our life. Very interesting poem is there. Every time schools, board exams, prelims, every time this poem is asking, I am giving this 5 rating on this poem. 5 is a less, but more I have to give. But 5 rating I am giving for this poem. Poem that is interesting, always board are asking to us every year. This poem is wrote by William Shakespeare. The William Shakespeare is a poet, is there? 1564 and 1616. 1564 had taken the birth and 1616 he had died. Was an English poet, playwright and actor. Actor also and a good poet also. Widely regarded as a greatest writer in the English language and the world prominent dramatist. Is often called England national poet and the bard of Avon. This poem is taken from his play As You Like It. As You Like It ko liya gaya hai. Here the compare the world to a stage where the drama of human lives enacted. All this poem is depend upon the human life. Now we will start the poem line wise. All the world is a stage. First of all, this figure of a speech is mentioned here, metaphor, indirectly comparing to the life. All the world is a stage and all the men and women merely players. First of all, poet want to say that this world is a stage for us. Poet ne kaha hai ye duniya hamare liye ek stage hai. We are becoming an act. Hum log sab natak kar rahe hain yahan pe. We all are nothing. Hum log kuch nahi hai. Only acting here. Hum log sab act kar rahe hain idhar. Hum log sirf perform kar rahe hain role apna. They have their exit and entrance. इंसान दुनिया में आता है और दुनिया से जाता है. आई एम ट्राइंग टू टीच यू टीचिंग यू समथिंग. आई एम सिंपली ट्राई टू एक्ट. मैं तुम्हें सिर्फ पढ़ा रही हूँ, मैं एक्ट कर रही हूँ. बट एंटायरली एंड ऑफ द डे हु इज कंट्रोलिंग माई लाइफ. कौन कंट्रोल कर रहा है मेरी लाइफ को? अल्लाह माइटनेस गॉड इज कंट्रोलिंग आवर लाइफ. सुपर पावर गॉड इज कंट्रोलिंग आवर लाइफ. व्हेन वी आर कम टू स्टेज we are the players. When we are come to stage, that means we are taken the entrance. When we are died, that means we are exit from the world. Hum log duniya se chale jaate. They have their exit and their entrance. And one man in his time play many parts. Insaan apni zindagi mein kahi role play karta hai. Many part they are playing. Childhood, adult, teenager, then senior citizen, then childhood. I will explain to you how this will become. His act being 7 ages, at the first the infant mewling and perking and the nurse arm. Jab bachcha paida hota hai, 7 ages they become. First they are in the hand of the nurse. How many life performing in the in his life? 7. 7 role they are playing. In nurse arm we are mewling, throwing, vomiting. मुंह से वॉमिट आती है. नर्स के हाथ में हम लोग जब पैदा होते हैं. वी आर डूइंग मच मोर थिंग. दिस इज अ फर्स्ट स्टेज ऑफ आवर लाइफ. देन द वाइनिंग स्कूल बाय विद हिज सैचल एंड शाइनिंग मॉर्निंग फेस क्रीपिंग लाइक अ स्नेल. देन द वाइनिंग. देन वी आर बिकम अ वाइनिंग टू स्कूल बाय. वाइनिंग मीन्स नॉटी. बहुत नॉटी होते हैं हम बचपन में. वी आर वेरी नॉटी. वी डोंट वॉन्ट टू गो टू स्कूल. वी डोंट वॉन्ट टू लर्न एनीथिंग. वी वॉन्ट टू लीव एट होम ओनली. हम लोग को घर पे रहना पसंद रहता है. हमको स्कूल नहीं जाना रहता है. देन वी आर इम्प्रूविंग आवर सेल्फ. वी वॉन्ट टू गो टू स्कूल. वी वॉन्ट टू बिकम एजुकेट. वी वॉन्ट टू डू एनीथिंग. वी वॉन्ट टू बिकम मोर डू समथिंग इन आर लाइफ. हम लोग को धीरे धीरे क्या आती है? समझ आती है. मीन्स हमारी एज क्या होती है? ग्रो होती है. Unwillingly to school, ना चाहते भी हमें जाना पड़ता है. And the lover boy, इसके बाद हमारी एज 18 to 20 एज में आती है. When we become a 18 to 20, shining like a fragrance with a wowful blood. Wowful blood means we are thinking the song of romantic, we are loving the song, we are mature. 18 to 20, we are not mature, we are in the teenage, sorry. हम लोग टीनेज में रहते हैं, तब हम लोग अपनी लाइफ के बारे में सोचने लगते हैं. व्हाट टू वांट टू बिकम, हमें क्या करना चाहिए, क्या होना चाहिए. पोएट सेइंग लाइक दिस टू अस, मेड टू हिज मिस्ट्रेस. मिस्ट्रेस मींस अनमैरिड गर्ल. पोएट थिंकिंग अबाउट अबाउट द गर्ल टू होम ही इज लविंग. देन अ सोल्जर फुल ऑफ स्ट्रेंज ओथ एंड ब्रेक लाइक अ पार्ट. पार्ट मीन्स पोएटिकल शॉर्ट फॉर्म ऑफ लेपर्ड. मतलब सोल्जर्स होते हैं, बहुत एग्रेसिव होते हैं, जो हमारे लिए आर्मी होते हैं, आर्मी मैन होते हैं ना. टू बिकम अ मैच्योर, डू समथिंग इन अ लाइफ, स्ट्रॉन्ग, इफेक्टिव, हार्ड वर्कर्स, वो लोग होते हैं. उनमें बहुत जोश होता है, जुनून होता है कुछ करने का. फुल ऑफ स्ट्रेंज ओस एंड बियर्ड लाइक द पार्ट. जेलिस इन ऑनर, सडन एंड क्विक इन क्यूरल. जेलिस इन ऑनर मीन्स रिस्पेक्ट. अगर हमारे अलावा किसी और को रिस्पेक्ट मिलती है तो हमें क्या होता है, व्हाट वी आर फीलिंग, थोड़ी सी जलन होती है, अच्छा नहीं लगता है. एट द एज ऑफ 18 एंड 20 यू बिकम अ क्विक क्यूरल. हम लोग बहुत जल्दी झगड़ा करते हैं ये एज में, हम लोग को समझ नहीं होती, हम लोग बहुत जल्दी फाइट करते हैं. बस हम लोग बहुत खून जोश में रहता है उस वक्त हमारे पास. सीकिंग द बबल रेपुटेशन रिकॉर्ड ऑन द बैटल फील्ड वेरी एग्रेसिव. मतलब जो लोग बैटल फील्ड पे लड़ते हैं बहुत एग्रेसिव होते हैं, इथिकल्स होते हैं, एनर्जेटिक्स होते हैं. इवन इन अ कैनॉन माउथ and then the justice cannot mother facing great danger to her life. apni life ko bahut 22-45 age mein log bahut hi apni life ko bahut zyada face karte hai, bahut zyada struggle karte hai, bahut energetic rehte hai, bahut aggressive rehte hai, ethicals hote hai, everything they want to do in age of 45 only. they want to do nothing after 45 because 45 age is very good age to do for everything. in fair round belly with good cap on line. in fair round belly means when we are retired, we eating anything. मतलब एज हो जाती है हमारी, हम लोग कुछ भी खाते हैं, सोचते हैं बहुत कंट्रोल कर लिए अपनी लाइफ को, अब कुछ भी खाएंगे, कैसे भी रहेंगे, कैसे भी जिएंगे, हमने बहुत कर ली अपने आप को, we have control our life. now we have to become a change, little bit change should be there in our life. we have मतलब careless eating habit हमारी कैसी हो जाती है, खराब हो जाती है. anything we are eating, we are not taking care of ourselves. that is called a round belly. round belly means a spot, big spot in front of our figure. that is called a round belly. with eye server and bread of formal cut, full of wise saws and modern instincts. to become a mature and active. ek age ke baad 45 ke baad hum kuch zyada mature ho jate hain. हम लोग देखते हैं अपने फादर को, अपनी मम्मा को, दे आर वेरी मैच्योर, दे हैविंग अ मच मोर एक्सपीरियंस. दे आर ऑलवेज सेइंग टू अस, डोंट डू लाइक दिस, डोंट डू लाइक दैट. Like always they are shouting to us, but at the time of our age we are not listening. हम लोग अपने ही सुनते, कहते कि मामा तुम्हें नहीं पता, ऐसा नहीं होता है, वैसा नहीं होता है, ये नहीं होता है. But in a, they are having a much more experience. They are saying to us with eyes of silver and breath of formal cut, full of wise saws and modern instincts. What is right, what is wrong, they know it very well. They are controlling to our children and ourselves. And so he plays a part. वो एक अच्छा रोल निभाते हैं. The sixth age shifted into lean and slippery pantaloon. Lean means lost everything. They are not taking care of them because whatever they will eat, the medicinal issue will be great. Means 60 to 70. Grannies are staying at home. हम लोग क्या दादी नानी रहते हैं, तो they are taking care of their eating habits. ये लोग बहुत अपना care करते, कुछ भी नहीं खाते. Because why they not eating? Because they having a medicinal issue. किसी को कुछ हो जाता है, कुछ problems हो जाती है, तो कौन doctor के पास लेके जाएगा? तो they are not eating useless thing in their life. Lean and slippery pantaloon with spectacle on nose and pouch on side. Means अपना care खुद करते, अपनी तबीयत को खुद संभालते. They don't want to live their life at the age of, in scientifically way, the age of this. The hemoglobin also less because a metabolism, हमारा जो metabolism होता है scientifically way से देखा जाएगा, वो कैसा हो जाता है, कम हो जाता है. जब metabolism कम होता है then hemoglobin also goes low, hemoglobin भी नहीं बनता है. तो that is why in the age of 18 to 45 we should to take care of health. हम लोग को अपनी health का बहुत ख्याल रखना है. we have to eat proper diet, we have to take everything properly what parents are saying to us. With spectacle, his youthful eyes will save a world too wide for Shang Shang and his big manly voice. Big manly voice means Amitabh Bachchan ki voice suno. If you listen Amitabh Bachchan voice, how they are saying दे आर बिकमिंग मोर मैच्योर्ड. जब उनकी वॉइस सुनते हैं हम ऐसा फील होता है दे आर मोर मैच्योर्ड, दे आर व्हाट दे आर सेइंग, उनकी वॉइस एवरीथिंग हैज चेंज, मतलब सब चेंज हो जाता है. जब हमारी एज होती है वी आर लुकिंग, लुक वाइज ऑल्सो वी आर चेंजिंग, आर ड्रेसिंग सेंस ऑल्सो वी आर चेंजिंग, नजरिया भी हमारा क्या होता है देखने का क्या होता है चेंज हो जाता है. वी आर नॉट लुकिंग सेम एज इट इज. जो एज अभी हम देख रहे हैं वो एज में हम देख पाते हैं? नो, वी आर स्टेइंग. ग्रैनी हमारे घर रहती है, उनका नजरिया और हमारे फादर का नजरिया बोथ आर चेंज. सेम एज इट इज, नो, वी आर से मोर एक्सपीरियंस, देयर वॉइस ऑल्सो चेंज, एवरीथिंग दे आर चेंजिंग. टर्निंग अगेन टूवर्ड चाइल्डिश ट्रेबल. ट्रेबल मीन्स थ्री टाइम्स वीकर. बच्चे हो जाते हैं जब 75 प्लस टर्न इनटू अ चाइल्ड. व्हाट द एज विल बी देयर? 75 प्लस. टर्निंग अगेन टूवर्ड चाइल्डिश. टेरिबल स्पाइप्स एंड विस्टल इन साउंड लास्ट सीन ऑफ ऑल. क्या हो जाता है? सब बेड पे होता है. एवरीथिंग ऑन बेड, टॉयलेट, एवरीथिंग दे आर डूइंग ऑन द बेड. They can't able to move here and there. They all they are doing after the age of 75 because body is not getting up. Now we are become a child. Everything they want, this is mine, this is mine, this is mine. पता है अपनी ग्रैनी हमारे घर में रहती है, वो क्या कहती है? ये मेरा है, ये मेरा है. Like this a child. बच्चा कैसा कहता है कि नहीं ये चीज मेरी है, ये मेरी है. उसी तरह उनकी एज होती है. सेकेंड चाइल्ड मीन्स वो सेकेंड चाइल्ड एज में आ जाते हैं और उनकी लाइफ कैसी होनी लगती है? डेथ की तरफ जाने लगती है. फर्स्ट दे केम टू अर्थ एज अ चाइल्ड, देन अडल्ट, देन टीन एज, देन सिटीजन, then senior citizen, then second childish. That's end a strange and eventful history. Unka aakhri waqt aa jata hai. They become a last on the stage of their life. The end is the strange eventful history. Total history unki start from childhood and end with the childhood. But second childhood is there. In second childness and mere oblivion means unaware. उनको कुछ अच्छा नहीं लगता है, बस जो चल रहा है उन्हें कोई मतलब नहीं होता है. एनीथिंग, हमारे ग्रैनीज को देख लो, उन्हें दुनिया में कुछ नहीं चलता है, क्या हो रहा है होने दो. सेंसिटिव, सेंसेस मीन्स उनके दांत नहीं होते, उनकी आईज में कैटरेक ऑपरेशन कराना पड़ता है, टेस्ट नहीं पता चलता उन्हें खाने का, नथिंग एल्स, सेंस एवरीथिंग, वो सब कुछ खो देते हैं, उन्हें कुछ समझ में नहीं आता है. बिकॉज एज ऑफ 75 प्लस, स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम अडल्ट, स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम चाइल्ड एंड एंड विथ सेकेंड चाइल्डनेस, मतलब उनका अंत कहाँ हो जाता है? सेकेंड चाइल्डनेस में, मतलब वो मर कैसे जाते हैं? सेकेंड चाइल्डनेस. स्टार्टिंग उनकी लाइफ का ऐसे शुरू होती है चाइल्ड से, फिर यूथ से, फिर टीन से, थर्ड फोर्थ इज अडल्ट, फिफ्थ इज मिडिल एज, सिक्स्थ इज सीनियर सिटीजन, सेवन सुपर सीनियर senior citizen, then to become a second child. यही हमारी life history है. poet ने क्या कहा है, किस तरह से हमारी life को जीना चाहिए, how to become, to make a life, how to live the life. in Hindi one proverb is that जिंदगी लंबी नहीं होने चाहिए बल्कि जिंदगी बड़ी होनी चाहिए. better your life is a quality, live your life uses. मतलब हमारी life को अच्छे से जीना चाहिए. every stage of life we have to do everything new, everything good and everything nicely we have to do. now here is a figure of speech is given to you. in total figure only one figure of speech mentioned here, that is metaphor. metaphor is given to you. in first line all the world is a stage and all the men and women merely players. they have their exit and their entrance. that is called a metaphor. and total poem is wrote on the metaphor only, not for a any figure, but not given the personification, no antithesis is there, no apostrophe, nothing is there. totally indirectly comparing our life as on the speech. मतलब हम लोग एक act कर रहे and everything controlling by a God. मतलब जैसा हमें खुदा करा रहा है वैसे ही हम act करते जा रहे स्टेज पे. तो always think about life, go through the life. always gone through a life नहीं होनी चाहिए हमें, कैसी होनी चाहिए हमारी जिंदगी, grow through the life. कुछ ना कुछ हमें सीखना चाहिए जिंदगी में, because जिंदगी never give. Life never give the opportunity again and again. Whatever the opportunity we are having, we have to use the opportunity. So all the figure of speech is given only metaphor in this chapter. Now here is a critical appreciation is there. What is the poet name? William Shakespeare. What is the chapter name? All the world is a stage. And favorite line depend upon you. What is your favorite line is there? You have to write the favorite line. And figure of speech is metaphor. And no rhyming scheme is there. Stage, players, entrance, parts. No rhyming scheme is there. So what you will write? There are no rhyming scheme. The last special features about the poem. Special features बताने हैं poems के. What is the poem? Special features are mentioned here. We have to mention here. Now come to English workshop. English workshop is given to you. See here. First is your stage. What is your stage? Is life. Second is your character. Character. What is your character? Role play by human being. Character will come. Role play by human being. Now next is a script. Who had wrote the script? Situation and incident. Whatever the situation came in your life, then only we will write the script. कुछ अगर हमारे साथ हादसा हो जाता है, incident. For example, now see the coronavirus is going on. We might be in the exam. You have to write the essay. In expansion, you have to write. You have to ready the script. So you will write the script. How you are living in lockdown? What the situation is there? What you are facing? What things happen? How many are died? How many are in the hospitals? What the doctors are doing? What the police are doing? Many more things you have to mention in the script. That is called the situation. What situation you have seen? What situation had created? What incident you had seen? That you have to write the script. Now dialogue. Dialogue means story of life. You have to write the story that is compared to a story of life. Entry means you have taken a birth, and exit means you have gone death. That is called an exit, and entry means that is called a death. This is your English workshop. Much more activities are there in this chapter. So we will do in the school only, because 7 roles are mentioned here. First role is your adult. First role is your child. Second is youth. Third is teen. Fourth is adult. Fifth is middle age. Sixth is senior citizen. Seven is super senior citizen. And one more I had given to you. Second is child age. Eight I had given. Ask seven. What one extra I had given to you. You have to mention in this. And quality also you have to mention. What is your quality is there? And one proverb here suit, life is a keyboard. Because if you press the right key, you have type a good testimony. Zindagi keyboard ki tarah, ek achhe se key press kare, tab zindagi achhi chalegi. Galat key press kare, to zindagi kaisi chalegi hamari? Galat chalegi. So that is why we have to take care of our life. We have to do whatever right things in our life, go through the life properly. I'm reading this poem once again. Any doubt will be there. Last, I will ask to you. Then say to me, listen the poem carefully, each and every line. All the world is a stage, and all the men and women merely players. They have their exit and their entrance. And one man in his time play many parts. His act begins 7 ages. At first, the infant mewling and poking in the nurse's arm. Then the whining schoolboy with the satchel. Satchel is schoolboy. School bag. And shining morning face, creeping like a snail, unwillingly to school, and then the lover, singing like a finance with a woeful ballad, made to his mistress, eyebrow, then a soldier, full of strange oaths and bread like a path, jealous in honor, sudden and quick in quarrel, sicking the bubble reputation, even the cannon mouth meaning is given you, facing great danger to our life, every meaning is given to you in your book. And then the justice in fair round belly. I had explained you that stomach is coming out. That is called a round belly with a good cap on line, with an eye server and bread of formal cut, full of wise saws and modern instants. And so he play his part. The sixth age shifted into lean and slippery pantaloon with spectacles on nose and pouch on sight. His youthful house. Well, save a world too wide for his shang shang and his big manly voice, turning again toward childish treble pipes and whistle in his sound, last scene of all, the end, the strange eventful history, and the second childless and the merely oblivion, सेंस दिस सेंस आई सेंस टेस्ट सेंस एवरीथिंग रोट बाय विलियम शेक्सपियर. एनी डाउट इज देयर इन द पोएम देन आस्क टू मी. साइमा नोमान सोहेल उमर तस्मिया एनी डाउट इन द पोएम आस्क मी. अनम यास्मीन अंडरस्टूड द पोएम. Shall I repeat once again in summary time? Tazish, Musrat, they are given the examples as compared to human life. उन्होंने human life को एक example देखी, pre life के बारे में बताया है. William Shakespeare ने, the poet had given the example. First stage is given by Adele. We are playing the role on the stage, and there is an exit and entrance is there, and many parts we are playing. 7 parts we are playing. First, we are mewling and perking in the nurse arm. Then we are going for the school. We don't want to go to school, but we should go to school, the education to complete the education to become a good person in their life. Then to become a 18 to 20 years age. Then we are very aggressive, very ethical, very energetical. We are doing everything properly in that age. We are in that age. We are listening the songs and everything. Good songs also and romantic song also we are listening, and the age of that we are very jealous, giving the honor to someone else we are not like, and that age we are quarreling quickly at age of that time. And the second, the bubble repetition means record of the battlefield who are on the army. Jo log army pe hai wo log bahut justice logon ke sath sahi se insaaf karna. They are doing all this thing in front, fair round belly with a good cap on line. In that age, 45, we are eating anything. Anything else, we are not looking. We are it because they had control very much. We are losing in that age into the lean and slippery pantaloon, spectacles, nose pouch on the side. His youthful voice, our voice also, we are change. Our voice also changes. Like example of Amitabh Bachchan, we are looking the voice of Amitabh Bachchan or the age of Amitabh Bachchan, and the voice also not good. Aman's voice is very matured voice. We have become a matured and that age, that time our metabolism also less and hemoglobin is also we are not maintaining at that age. After 60 or 70 till 45 we have to eat proper diet. 60-70 metabolism going down and hemoglobin is not making. मतलब hemoglobin नहीं बन पाता है और hemoglobin body में होना बहुत ज़्यादा ज़रूरी है. Turning again toward childless trouble. Trouble means 3 times weaker. बच्चे हो जाते हैं. And we're still in sound. Everything we are doing on the bed means granny are there in the home. They are doing everything on the bed. We can't able to go after 75. The end is strange, eventful history. और यही हिस्ट्री हमारी लाइफ की. द एंड विल बी देयर पोएट सेड इन द सेकेंड चाइल्डलेस एंड मियरली ओबिवियन. ओबिवियन मीन्स अनअवेयर. हम कुछ नहीं पता चलता वो एज में व्हाट्स गोइंग ऑन. कुछ सेंस नहीं होता है, कोई टेस्ट नहीं होता है. कैटरक ऑपरेशन गोइंग ऑन. एवरीथिंग इज देयर इन द लाइफ. एवरीथिंग इज चेंज एट द एज ऑफ 75. This poet told all the things. The poet is William Shakespeare.